Hello, it's me, ShadowHydeV, and today we should play more TMNT suit BattleNexus. Let's go to the path, motherfucker. Budan, Japan. Let's go to the shore.
We instantly rematerialized in a strange civilization on the far side of the galaxy, and then were sent back to our home planet, Earth. And we owe it all to this alien species, known as the Utrums. They were the ones who rescued Master Splinter. To top it all off, I got to experience the Utrums' Oracle Pod, an incredibly advanced virtual reality system. This spectacular device allows us to experience the history of the Utrums firsthand. We saw for the first time how the Utrums dispose of dangerous prisoners. When we saw them come crashing to the Earth, in isolation, they spent centuries mingling with humanity and awaiting the technological advances that would allow them to create a ship to carry them back to their home world.
Thank you, teacher.
We found ourselves unexpectedly observing the first members of the Foot, and a man who was no doubt one of Shredder's ancestors. Sure enough, bad guys come from bad roots. But we couldn't stay near observers for long. I just hope ancient Japan turns out to be turtle-friendly.
We're like, what the heck? We were telepathy. I mean, we were transparent. We were able to go through people. Alright, good old Japan. Oh shit. Coming. Damn it, damn him. Boy, wait, come on. Defensibility off the bat. The fuck was that? The hell is that?
Spot. I feel a bit better already.
Jack, there's anything there? Nope, nothing there.
Oh, I'm hardly breaking a sweat. Don't tell me you're all this weak.
Fun fact. Yeah, this is the. Alan not only does the voice of him, but also does the voice of Sonic in the... Oh, he also did the voice of Sonic. Like the Jason Griffin one? Yeah, that's him. C-team performance? Any cutscenes? Nope. I don't know if I'll do another one. Yeah, not sure. I don't think they're all that long. I think the last ones are long. Unless it's the one with fire, because I remember the fire is probably the longest one. Yep. That's the one. Out of the fire. Should I see what this is? I'll be pausing it so it doesn't take too long the video. Alright, back to fighting! Friend there. Is this just an area we can just go in? Cutscenes. Nope, not cutscenes. Well, we're done with that. If you enjoy the video, add a like. Don't miss subscribe for more videos. Well, adios.